32-year-old Brittany Wilson killing her boyfriend, 34-year-old Harrison Foster, with a sword.